And welcome back to Desperados. So we are going back to Canon del Diablo, Devil's Canyon. Doc has returned and Dewitt is out of the picture. That leaves only one more thing to take care of. But god damn it! I'm so disappointed that we couldn't do what I was hoping to do with Dewitt. You know, mind control him, strip him, get a little bit humiliate him, just get all his stuff and change his entire personality.
To be honest, I was expecting to find him in better condition.
Don't worry. McCoy says he'll live.
I'll take his word for
it. He will live?
Now I believe these are yours. Colt Navy 51. Seem better days if you ask me.
I'm attached to it.
Now if you excuse me, I have a package to deliver.
Are you kidding me? Just...
And you also got something to take care of, am I right?
So he's not dead.
Right.
Good luck, son. Yep.
There's no fucking way he did it. Wait. What the fuck? Unbelievable.
Ready when you are, amigo.
So how do we find Frank?
Just follow me.
He's taking credit for our work. Do we have to be goody-goodies? I mean, don't get me wrong. I would rather be on the goody-goody side than just be straight up evil. But, you know, I mean, I wouldn't be 100% against somewhat selfish behavior. You know, like, when it comes to evil people, right? I feel self-righteous. I feel it's justified, you know, just to take something away from Dewitt, like everything. And we just gotta take his casa, whatever, casa Dewitt, and rename it to whatever. Because obviously we're gonna rename it and fire all the guards, and it's gonna be like a summer vacation home. But we probably don't even have anything, so it would be a pretty good place to hang out, right? He didn't even have a family. I mean, I suppose that would have given me some perspective. Like, that's kind of what you usually see in these kind of games that... maybe not this game, but like Hitman or this is a little bit reminds me of Hitman, that you know that the bad guy is bad, but clearly, but also has redeeming qualities. Maybe not always, but sometimes have redeeming qualities. Like, yeah, I really care about my social circle. Animals can fucking die for all I care. And this guy, I mean, I feel totally good just taking away everything he has. They can even have like the entire time moving with us. It's all cool by me. Oh, it's the same thing. Chapter 1.
You coming?
Come on, amigo. You're starting to act like some big honcho.
It's not my fault if you're taking ages to get up here.
Easy, boys. We're all here for the same reason.
Are we? Kill Frank? Why? Why do you guys care? I mean, I suppose we're comrades, but it's Frank. Who cares about Frank? He's just gonna hide here? What is he doing here? I suppose this is where the boss fight is.
That place hasn't changed much.
Yeah, but why is he here?
And you're sure Frank's in there?
Oh, dead sure.
Remember, Cooper, nobody goes in alone. We all meet at the gate.
Don't worry, I'll follow the plan.
Yeah, sometimes you just have to say, okay,
Speaking of which, there's Doc and Isabel.
What?
Good.
Okay, cool.
We'll meet them on the way.
Right. And one more thing. That woman down there in the canyon? I bet I could get around this place if I had her outfit.
Well, then let's make sure we pick it up. Anything else? We good?
Ready when you are, amigo.
All right. Then let's send Frank to hell.
Hell yeah. Kill Frank, the mission. Not like this Frank is like a super tough guy.
Here.
I guess we have access to everything, this mission.
It's now or never. Let's make it quick.
Watch and learn. Someone's about to lose it.
Ooh, you're heavy.
Well, now, let's all end up. Okay.
By the way, this game is heavily influenced by Commandos. I don't know if I would recommend Commandos 1. Commandos 3 was a little weird. It kind of tried to change things, but kind of made it worse. So it wasn't the best. It's not bad, but it wasn't the best. Commandos 2 is what I would recommend if you enjoy this game. Or obviously the Desperados. But Commandos 2 if you want something different. Okay. Well, I don't know. Are there any other games exactly like this? It seems to be such a... I don't know. I'm not familiar. Damn.
Takes you back. All right.
I really don't know.
The fuck? Never seen those tracks.
Oh, he saw the tracks. Not me.
Hector's here. Let's do this.
Something...
Oh no, it would get busted.
Takes you back.
Okay.
I get the feeling we're expected.
What's the plan? Sure thing, amigo.
Something.
I'll use my cigarette.
Who the fuck are you?
Yo!
Let's punch it. I like it.
What? Bullshit.
Someone left tracks here.
Well, they see the tracks. Won't they follow it?
Let's do this.
The tracks are there. Follow it.
Let's light this up.
What? I got you.
Okay, this is tricky.
I'm all ears, darling. Now, here's a thought.
If I kill them in the corner, then they don't see it.
What can I do you for?
But... does the other guy ever go to the corner?
Oh, come on.
All right.
Are you kidding? What are these tracks? I better.
Kinda does.
It's now or never.
Well, you.
I got
you right there.
We got this.
I think the safest play is Hector whistling.
Stop moving.
Okay.
Till the end of the world.
No, 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 no.
Making a move.
Come on.
Let's lure someone in.
It ain't the gun that's at fault.
Show yourself. Who do we have here?
Oh my god. So, so slow.
Oh.
It ain't the gun.
Why am I struggling so much? Some basic dudes. Okay.
Shithole. Let's go.
What the? I got you.
Damn, same shithole.
The problem is that there are not that many of them, I suppose, but they are all watching the same area. This guy who walks around.
I get the feeling we're expected.
Keep it cool.
There in a second.
The hell? I got you.
Okay, how do I play this?
Dimes.
I can leave some tracks.
Making a move.
And they will most likely follow it.
Yeah, I got it.
What now? Hey, you!
Wait, how did I get spotted? I was crouching.
Dime, same shit.
Was it the steps?
Keep your eyes peeled.
Hey, you!
I wish I could highlight multiple.
Dime, same shithole.
Let's light this up.
Yeah, at least we know about that. Please, come back. Look at my steps.
I see. Sure thing, amigo.
Oh no, the road doesn't matter. It needs to be in the sand.
This way, amigo.
Let's go.
Who's leaving tracks here?
You got it, amigo.
Bloody.
Oh boy.
Dime, same shithole.
Eyes open.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Maybe I can lure one away. Eat the steps, mate.
Okay, then. Someone's a bad.
Ooh. You're heavy.
Yeah, certainly helps. Okay, this actually helps with a lot more. We can kill the guy in the corner, most likely. Well, we can still kill the guy in the corner.
Remember the plan. Oldest trick in the book. Okay.
Huh?
Let's go. No need to be bloody.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Huh? There are footprints.
Oldest trick in the book. Problem. Need some change.
What's that noise?
Well, watch and learn. Bring it on. Got it.
Okay.
Hey now.
No problem.
Damn close. Okay. Gotta wait for this gunman to go away.
It's now or never. Knife will do. See, no need to get bloody. We follow the path and we get to Frank. Or we head down the canyon and get you that outfit.
It's your show, Cooper.
Show. Here goes.
Whew. You're heavy.
Okay.
Frank's waiting.
I'll get to it.
All right.
You think I'm not good enough for you?
I'm here for Frank, honey. I don't do underlings.
Okay. I guess I wanna go into the canyon. But first we're gonna murder a few people around it.
Let's get going.
Better stick to cover.
Things are definitely getting more crowded.
I know a few of those mugs. Frank's old gang.
Hope you're not getting sentimental.
That, darling.
Hector's here.
That's a big squad. How do we kill them? Like, I guess it has to be a shotgun action.
Sure thing, amigo.
I like what I'm hearing. I'm all ears.
That's sand, right?
On my way.
You're too expensive, lady.
That's because I'm the best the in the West,
darling. Who's leaving tracks here?
Let's make it.
Stakes were made.
Okay.
And up. You're too expensive, lady.
No problem.
That's because I'm the best in the West, darling.
Okay, then.
What the? Who's leaving tracks here?
Okay. Someone's about back in.
That's not good.
Alright.
You're too expensive, lady.
No problem.
That's because I'm the best in the West, darling.
And
I see you, ass.
Okay. I need to hide the corpse. Hopefully, preferably not in a place.
Okay.
That's 'cause I'm the best.
It can be found.
Time to go.
Okay. This gunman should be pulled in.
What's that? Son of a bitch!
That was close. He's a little slow.
I like it.
Hey!
Cover your tracks, asshole.
Let's lure someone in.
Hey, yoo-hoo. I heard that.
That's good news. That means you're not deaf.
What are you waiting for?
But you're dead.
Who needs that?
No need for that, darling.
What?
Come on, Amigo.
Don't you ain't getting away.
Oh my god.
Keep your eyes peeled.
What the? Wait a second. Who left those?
Come on, amigo. I'll use my singing. Over here.
Okay, I'm gonna pull him in the corner.
No need for that, darling.
Hey, I heard food and we're down here.
Okay.
This way, amigo.
Something. Never seen those tracks before.
Let's go.
Who left those tracks?
Time to make some noise.
Hey, you-hoo. Come.
What are you waiting for, then? Go fetch. Show yourself.
No need for that, darling.
Who needs that?
I got you.
I'm here,
it's
amigo.
Not a good place to hide.
On my way.
Wait a second.
Come on, amigo.
What are you waiting for then? Go fetch him.
Is that no
never seen
that,
those tracks
darling.
Before?
What?
Enjoy the shade while it lasts.
Okay.
I'll use my sink.
You who tracks are those. Don't you move!
Oh no. They like tracks too! That means.
We got this.
I can somehow pull in the patrol.
Oh, I'm ready.
Yeah, this gunman is easy to kill.
No need for that.
Don't worry about me.
Hector's
Let
here.
Me enjoy the shade while it lasts.
Not a lot of sand here. Okay, wait for the patrol to go away. Then we will have more freedom.
I love the smell of gun.
Let's light this up.
Fuck, who's leaving tracks
Tell
here?
Me what you want.
Why don't you just
hey,
make me an offer?
I heard that.
Just come over here.
Let's go. Time for the act.
What?
Coming through.
What the?
Let's do it.
Hey now.
Okay. And the patrol is coming back? Wow.
I can pay.
Are you kidding me? Use the boulder
ready,
to kill the
boys.
Woman.
They're gonna.
Sure. Eyes on the target. I'll get close and personal.
What's that?
I'll end up.
We should warn the others.
This would not work.
Too much trouble.
Frank's waiting.
Coming back again. What the fuck? I guess I need to shotgun them. That's the big plan. Oh yeah, they follow tracks. So we can somehow trap them with that.
I
gotta just wait.
Look alive, boys. Let's
eyes open, shall we?
What?
Hey, back.
Okay, I guess we have to wait for longer.
No one's getting through here.
Really?
Let's finish it.
Okay, then. Someone's about to lose a few teeth.
The show goes on.
Got it.
Ooh. You're heavy.
Hurry up.
They will not like the lot of steps I leave on in the sand. Okay, a bunch of bullets.
On my way.
Enough dilly-dallying.
What are you waiting for then? Go fetch
the time.
No need for that, darling.
Let's have a look around.
Enjoy the shade.
Let's have a look around.
Let's go.
Here, kitty.
Is someone hiding in there?
Here, kitty, kitty.
Oh my god.
Let's get going.
Feels good to be back. Let's lure someone.
These tracks are those.
Can do.
Hombre.
They don't even care about me? What about these tracks?
Hiding. I killed my
tracks over here on the left side.
So painful.
Anyone here?
Better run just off you wait.
Ah, they don't care about those tracks.
Your ass is mine.
You guys need to.
I won't go
to they grouped up.
Whoever this is, here, come on out.
Kitty, kitty, kitty.
What the fuck am I doing?
Let's get loud. Who needs a haircut? Oh, I come to Hector.
Got plenty of room.
Over there? No problem. This is nothing.
See?
Come on, amigo.
Oh, darling.
Okay, then.
That's not nearly enough.
Time for the axe.
Now's the time. Here goes.
Yeah, we got a problem.
That's not nearly enough.
Shit.
I suppose we can kill these at the same time we kill the gunman.
Oh, I'm ready.
So, time to switch sides. Let's see.
Someone
call how we can
doctor.
Clear.
Let's get this going. I don't want to be late.
With Isabel and McCoy.
Good mood today?
What's that supposed to mean?
Ah, there's Jesus. The McCoy I know.
Oh, I see where this is. Grace is Shaw.
What
this
the?
It's
Cooper.
Good mood today?
What's that supposed to mean?
Ah, there's the McCoy I know.
He'll
definitely not come from the bag.
Here we go again. Just what I had in mind.
It's a little annoying.
Well, well. They won't feel a thing.
Well, they can mark the gunman.
That's one. I'm already there. Just a
tiny
okay, first we need to hide. Getting close.
Let's be quick about it. Let's end it.
Ha! Found you.
Okay.
Coming through. Let's end it. Just a little blood.
Never seen those prints before.
Might come through. I'll stay here, thank you very much.
You might be able to kill the Link guy.
Let's pack this up.
Oh crap.
Bad idea.
He does not see the poncho guy up top.
I'm pretty sure these folks are
really hurt.
Okay, I need to somehow
I see where this is going.
Mark him. Without killing myself. Okay, not seeing the line of sights of so many units other than one.
Ain't getting through here, that's for sure.
I have to wait for the long coat. And that is a problem. I guess I should mark.
Oh yeah, just a tiny
poncho. Over here,
they won't feel
if I can.
me prick.
Got you now.
That really.
So damn close.
Nice. Let's stick a pin in him. I could do this all day. I see where this is going.
Don't think you can hide.
Get closer.
Motherfucker.
Get closer and we talk. That's good too.
Like cutting herbs. This is for Cooper.
This is for Cooper? Okay.
Why don't you just make me
Frank says they're sneaky bastards.
They're both kind of hard to start with.
Shame that bounty's worth nothing. Let's keep moving.
What the? Got you!
Don't have to drop
not
down.
Not day you take down a legend. On my way.
What's you?
I could avoid so much crap like this if I could just have multiple view coins.
I wouldn't worry just yet. Okay then. Let's give Cooper his shot.
Never seen those prints before.
Somebody
who sees this poncho?
No objections here.
Nobody.
Hey, it's Cooper's gang.
That's great.
Prince before.
Tain't worth the trouble.
Let's keep moving. Better stick to the plan. It works very
what's
fast.
That?
Right? I think I marked him.
Prince before.
I'm gonna stay right.
Oh, that's
here.
A poncho guy. Oh, he is not getting observed, but.
Shall we continue?
If I try to take him out
straight
from the back,
better stick to the plan.
Then it won't work. So I will need to take him out from the front, kind of.
No object, you won't. See you in hell.
Understood.
Okay, slowly carry him out.
What's up?
And what's next? We can climb up.
Let's end it.
Is that...
Oh my god.
Let's pack this
what
up.
What is that?
Hey!
Great. If I somehow missed how can you select multiple people in this game, then I definitely...
That's
made it a lot harder for myself, but yeah. Most obvious missing feature. Not.
Frank says they're sneaky bastards. So stay sharp.
What the? Who left those tracks? Not my problem.
Let's end it. Let's make this interesting.
Who the fuck are you?
Jesus Christ.
Talking about.
Okay, McCoy. These are all ponchos, so throwing the medi bag wouldn't help much. I can start sniping them. I suppose.
My specialty.
What's that?
One less to
God damn it. Okay, who's observing this poncho?
Someone call for a doctor? No.
Nobody.
Maybe. Oh, I won't miss. Never see it coming. Come on.
I think we're good. Okay.
Just what I had in mind.
The sniper shot is very powerful. But also I don't want to use it like all the time.
Let's pack this up. I'm already there.
What is that?
Cover your tracks, ass.
Eat it. Oh, yeah.
So if I shot him once...
Can hide.
You make quite the outfit. Steady hand.
Alpha!
How's it going? Jeez. I'm down to one.
Let's cut to the chase. I'll pull some strings. Going for it.
Then we can mind control him. We can use that mind control.
Faster.
On my way.
Move.
Kill people.
What are you waiting for?
I killed this long coat. Okay, I think that was worth it, despite using a sniper shot.
They ain't getting through here, that's for sure.
I'm gonna find the traitor and kill them.
Won't make a sound.
Traitor?
Anyone here?
Is that?
Oh shit! How the hell did that happen?
No problem. Just a tiny prick.
Something.
Let's pack this up.
Okay.
I heard she was Frank's old flame.
Let's be.
Oh shit! She don't look half as old as him.
Yeah. He's getting started.
McCoy.
I got a feeling about this.
Oh, darling. That's not nearly
Let's
enough.
Let's give Cooper his shot.
Okay. No objections. We can go here. Up. Very delicately. Kill this guy. However.
Let's punch it.
How do we deal with the other one?
Frank's pretty sure.
Do we just send in a cat?
They ain't getting through here.
Make a rush.
Sure.
I gotta take. Come on. Go.
We got it works very fast.
You think I'm not good enough?
This is good.
You ain't getting me!
Oh, there are other problems here.
Not all day you take down a legend.
Actually.
I'm pretty sure these folks are gonna show up.
They ain't getting through here.
Let's connect those.
Shame that boom needs a shot.
You think I'm not good enough for you?
I know.
I'm here for Frank, honey.
Eddie.
I don't do underlings.
Who are those guys anyway?
See you on the other side.
Okay. Wow. It's really chilling.
Let's cut some weeds.
I'm heading down. See you later at the bridge.
Alright. But you better not leave me hanging.
Look who's talking.
Okay. That was pretty good progress.
That's what I'm talking about.
Come on. Mm-hmm. Desperate man here.
Oh, I can see that.
This place got history. There's just a little blood. They won't feel it. That's one coming through. Let's stick a pin in her.
Hey now.
Gotta grow my reputation.
So we wait a little bit. It's a problem.
Shall we continue?
We can go for a combo kill.
Only a matter of time.
Different times, same shithole.
Keep it cool.
Feels good to be back.
Ah, what are you waiting for then? Go fetch him.
This.
No need
Kay.
For that,
and
darling.
For some chopping.
Let me enjoy the shade.
I'm with you. Well, all right.
Okay then.
Execute.
We got places to be.
So
let's drop this one off.
Oh, I don't know.
What's up?
What if he just kicked the boulder?
Sure, knock yourself out.
Sure, knock yourself out. What a line.
Oh, come on.
That could be a little insensitive, you know? I like to make jokes too, but really.
Here goes.
Your friend gets crushed by a boulder and like, sure, knock yourself out. Like, we're not skipping a beat. Really. Okay. I suppose
I can pay. See?
Oh, darn. That's not nearly enough.
Keep it cool, alright.
Yeah.
We got this.
Quite the excitement. Till the end of the world.
Eyes open.
Okay, let's get the dress. Which will make Kate a lot more useful.
Hurry up.
You think I'm not good enough for you?
I'm here for Frank, honey.
Not for do.
I don't do under.
Here.
Yo.
Sure thing. I got lots of these. Heads or tails?
Look up a cork in it.
Let's punch it.
Okay.
Can do.
Oh, baby, come on. I'm a desperate man here.
Anyone watching this guy?
I can see that, darling.
Slowly working my way down.
Keep it oldest trick in the book.
What's that noise?
Not a
What's that?
Hey.
Stop fucking with the lights.
Light?
Mm-hmm. Let's make it quick. Can't no need to get bloody. No need now. You stay put. Hurry up.
Okay. I guess I want to kill them both.
I'll take that.
I'm here, amigo. Let's go.
Who needs that?
What are you waiting for then? Go fetch.
There goes.
No need for that.
Someone's about to. Got it.
Okay, Kate.
Until the curtains fall.
It might have a hole in it.
Take
that's just how we found it.
Shall we?
Leave it to me. Leave it to me, Cooper. That's one thing off the list.
Remember, it'll only be useful. Until we get to Frank.
Let's make good use of it then. Doesn't sound. I'll take that, thank you.
This bounty's long overdue.
Okay.
Child's play.
Remember the plan. All right.
So, Hector,
I like it.
You can go pick up a bullet.
I'm listening.
You need to go to the other side to pick up three bullets.
Please.
Keep your head down.
And
okay. Let's go.
Damn. Bunch of bullets here as well.
I just need a few seconds.
This'll do nicely.
Oldest trick in the book.
Huh? Not worth.
Let's get going.
Time.
I'm good.
Sharpening.
The gunman is a problem.
Something.
Come on.
We're gonna need a shotgun here. Wait. Why do I wanna go on both sides? I should just stick to one side, right? There's no point going on both sides.
Job.
Not that I connected the sides.
Delights. I like what I'm hearing.
Let's cut to the chase.
What's up? It's now or never.
That
gotta find it.
Okay. I think we need Hector here.
We got this.
What the?
Alright.
Okay. Let's get going.
Well, yeah. This guy's.
We got.
We need Hector here for multiple reasons.
Let's get moving, amigo. Can do.
I can do this all day.
Time for the ass.
Come to Hector.
What?
Yeah.
And another one. I can handle it. This is nothing.
On my way.
Come to Hector.
Okay.
Coming through.
Send it that way.
Sure thing, amigo.
You can use bodies as weapons. I don't really do that though, but I suppose it could work.
Oh, I'm ready. It's now or never.
I'm here, amigo.
I'll use my singing voice. Let's light this up.
Show yourself. In it.
Come down.
I got friends on the other side. Soul for Papa.
Hey now.
Are you kidding me?
Just getting started. Let's go.
I suppose I can keep pulling.
They knew we were coming. Glad you're back.
My target.
So
use my singing voice.
Stuff, of course.
I got friends on the other side.
This is not exactly a good hiding place.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's lure someone in. This way, amigo. Over here.
Keep it cool.
I'm coming for you.
Shall we? Can't. No need to get bloody. Back and up. Still here.
Okay.
Yeah, I got
it. The patrol is annoying. Do they still? Yeah, whatever. We're gonna deal with the trio patrol here as well. Although I think maybe it would make more sense to go on the other side. Yeah, whatever.
Come on, amigo.
Is that?
Looks like a job for me. All set. Time to make some noise.
You yourself.
Hey now.
I like it.
I got you.
Okay. Can't move the poncho guy.
What's up?
Hector's here.
Should I really keep going here? So damn close.
The path is blocked.
Screw dealing with that trio. Let's go this way.
Keep your head down. Sure thing. How's it going?
Okay. Coming.
On my way. I don't see that rope ladder anywhere.
Yeah, that puncher guy is a bit annoying.
Get it. Should be plenty other ways in.
Would like to kill him.
My specialty. Bullseye.
Oh, I'm ready.
No. How many people are watching him? A lot of people.
Keep your head down.
Leave it.
Yeah, whatever. We're going this way.
What? He's a good killing.
Back time.
Okay, can you just crouch? Crouch, close in.
Let's get going.
Okay, this is a tricky place. Hard to use Kate here. I mean, sniping.
I just need a few seconds.
Okay, you go back, okay?
Frank's waiting.
I'm sure a gunman could be okay.
Hey now!
Keep it cool.
Yeah, he's still visible over there. It's a problem.
Time to make some noise. Feels
what if I just
back.
Use a doctor's bag?
I got a feeling about this. Primed and ready. Who wants to have a look?
It'd be worth something.
What's up? Let's see what just we hide. Can do.
Who see this guy?
It's
out of range.
The time.
Not, okay, not necessarily.
That'll teach him a lesson.
Okay.
Let's get knife over with.
What?
He was so damn close, but still not out of the range.
Here goes.
Making a move.
That'll teach him a lesson.
Oh, this is gonna be.
I'll use my thing. You?
This bounty's long over.
Who needs a good killing?
Who's there?
No need to get bloody.
Yeah, that's just good enough.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Got it.
Whew.
Time
You're
to go.
Heavy. Everything.
Okay.
In order. Not sure I trust this.
Do we have to wait forever?
And just slowly sneak in. Okay.
Come on.
What? Gotcha!
Nope. That's not gonna work like that.
Eyes open. Sure thing.
So how do I deal with it? Poncho guy. He's all the way there. That's not a problem.
I'll follow the plan.
But the gunman is a problem. Can I somehow lure him in? The doctor bag will not work. Because we just can't lure him in enough. That's actually a decent area. Yeah. If I kill these... Huh. That's actually a better area.
I'm here. On my way. Shall we?
We come across. Obviously, we're gonna kill the long coat.
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm gonna need Hector for it.
Let's do this.
Something. What?
Oh my god. Because having two or three U coins would be too much, apparently. Yeah, that's good enough. I'll try to avoid the range of this. Yeah, that's not gonna work.
We got this.
Let's light this up.
Is that... See you.
Okay, how'd I do this? Distraction with Isabel Make would be move. Nice as well.
Hey now.
Okay. At least I'm not spotted. That's more of a question, how do we...
Can do.
Keep it that way.
Frank's waiting. Feels good.
I think there's a thin line where we can sneak in.
Let's light this up.
It's not obvious. Okay. Longcoat needs to die.
Yeah, I got it.
Shit, I'm tired. Oh shit, it's them!
Are you kidding me? Can I send up the cat?
Let's cut to the chase. Oh yeah.
Payback.
Okay, it's impossible to know.
Let's punch it.
Set your eye on something? Yeah, I like that. This is for Cooper.
Okay. Well, maybe we can blind the guy up top.
Come on, go.
How's it going?
Yeah,
it's not a good time to make a move.
Cat. Huh. What are you looking at, shoe?
Don't worry about me.
The gunman is annoying. Can I somehow get him down? I don't want to trigger the guardhouse.
Keep your eyes peeled.
What?
Fuck you!
Making a move.
Hey!
Ah!
That's close.
Can do.
I guess we can have McCoy.
My thoughts exactly.
Maybe try to bait out.
Let's close this up.
The guy over here.
It's just fishing.
What's that?
Oh, lucky me.
Okay.
I'm here. Well, now, let's see.
Knife.
Okay, that's good enough. Don't click on the guardhouse.
Back in business.
More ponchos.
Okay, then.
Who sees this poncho? The other poncho, right? Who sees the other poncho? Nobody?
Who needs a good... Someone's about to lose a few teeth.
Another poncho. Of course.
Yes.
This chain poncho. This poncho doesn't move anywhere.
This place got history.
Okay.
Let's make this interesting. Hey, sweetie. You there?
Hurry up, miss.
Stop!
No, it's not gonna work. We don't have enough range.
It's now or never.
Okay, let's move it. Hurry up now.
I like it.
Ha! Found you!
Are you kidding me? Okay. This is a pretty bad area. The salt.
Let's do this.
Damn cat. Found you!
We can't go past this guy. At least not quickly.
I got nothing for you.
Let's punch it.
We can. Let's go. Let's maybe.
Eyes open.
Okay.
Well,
let's.
All right.
Let's have the doctor's bag.
We go again.
We gotta lure in.
I got a few tricks in here.
You're fucking kidding me. It's really tricky.
Not all day.
So we gonna have Doc in here.
Straight through hell.
I ain't got nothing for you, kitty.
Okay, we gotta wait. Can't even hide anywhere.
Someone call for a doctor?
You.
I just wanted to use the doctor's bag, but I suppose I forgot that I didn't pick it up in this save.
I'll follow the plan. Sure, I'm in a good mood. Let's keep moving.
Okay, just some rando guy.
Nothing damaged.
Middle of nowhere.
No objections here. Let's give Cooper his shot.
That's interesting. Well, it allows me to skip a big part of the area. Possibly.
Mr. Prime, who wants to have a look?
Yeah, right.
That wasn't
you guess
here
game.
They come.
Frank's waiting.
What's up? Let's get going. I got lots of these.
Should have kept your hands to yourself.
I just need a few seconds. Here goes.
Wow.
Where to?
Anywhere. What a fucking maneuver.
Sure thing. Oldest trick in the book.
Wait.
These violent delights.
You have disguise on. What am I doing?
Yeah.
Apparently I'm being stupid.
Allow me. I'll work my charms. Aren't you handsome?
Yeah, maybe. I got
take
what you need.
Come on. I got lots of these.
I'm worth my time.
Shame that bounty's worth nothing.
This is nothing, darling.
Oh, whatever you say, gorgeous.
Well, now,
I just need a few seconds.
Sure, I'm in the mood for some chopping.
Rest in peace. Okay. Lesson learned here in the last mission. Don't forget to use your abilities. Very hardcore, hard gameplay here.
Got any plans right now? You got a
lovely place.
Yeah.
And in the cat.
Really. Let's give him some. I'm talking to you.
We'll see you later.
Too hard. Hey. Leave it to me, Cooper.
Oh no.
Just getting stuck. This is nothing.
Okay, let's hide that.
See anything you'd like?
Feels good.
I'm listening. I'm always here.
Okay. Let's distract the poncho guy. Oh my god.
Now's the time.
Oh, you hide. You hide.
I could talk to you all day.
Not all day.
You pick up the bag.
Legend. Everything in order.
Okay, let's go back.
And darling.
Do I have enough now?
All day. Honey.
Later, sweetheart.
See you later.
Yeah.
Seriously?
All day, honey.
Talking to you.
Back later, okay?
Got a package here.
Till the end of the world.
Okay.
All I you got a minute?
Sorry, I'm not in the mood.
That didn't work.
No! Female poncho!
Don't worry about me.
I'm not a female poncho, no. Male poncho. So many females now.
I'm all violent ends. Until the curtains fall.
What? Come here.
Cooper's gang!
No!
Do we have to wait forever? This place has a certain... Just take one.
Oh, someone's about to lose a few teeth. Shall we? I got lots of these.
The show goes on. All or nothing.
So who sees the poncho? Another poncho. If I tried to kill the poncho, I don't think it would work. I would need to distract the other poncho, which is a male.
I get the feeling Frank doesn't do maintenance.
Oh no. I think I like it this way.
Used to be more cover here, that's for sure. Let's fit old.
What do you think?
No problem, Missy.
Okay, what do I do?
I'll follow the plan.
Where do you want this? I can do this all day.
It's fine by me. So we can climb up.
I'm all ears, honey.
We make quite the outfit. It'll cost you.
This is nothing, darling.
I might need a special shot to take him out. Let's wait.
You're giving me ideas.
I'm listening.
Okay, then. And up.
There's more where that came from.
I could talk to you all day.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's pick up the knife. I need that.
I'll take that.
So who sees the poncho?
Yeah, I'm listening.
I can't no need to get bloody.
A lot of people, apparently.
It's now.
Well, I can go around.
I'm listening.
But then we're gonna have that problem. Okay. Close.
You're giving me ideas.
Well, you got a lovely voice.
Okay. Do I just kill people here? I think that's a sensible approach.
Handsome fella like you.
I'm all ears, honey.
What if I
go? Time to make some noise.
Hey,
Bissell.
I heard that.
Would they come through the gate?
There's more where that came from.
No problem, Missy.
That's actually excellent.
On my way.
You're giving me ideas.
I'm all ears, honey.
Almost ready. Time to make some noise.
Show yourself.
Come, guys.
Handsome fella like you.
Yeah, I'm listening.
She looks good. Sure thing, amigo.
See anything you'd like?
Plenty of room.
Well, I'm here all day, honey.
Looks like a job for beyond. Just
okay.
Let's lure someone in.
Hey, here.
We have to lure in the trash.
What do you think?
I'm listening.
Unless it's gonna be
listening.
Troublesome.
Time for the axe.
Over there? No problem.
Got it.
Do we have more?
Plans right now?
No problem.
Pancho, unfortunately, not trash.
How's it going? Takes your bad eyes?
Maybe.
No.
We could.
I can talk to you all day.
Back in business.
Okay. Wait. No one sees the
this
poncho?
Is nothing, darling.
Someone's about to lose a few teeth. Hurry up.
Doesn't come here. Coming right up.
I'll take that. Someone's about to lose a few teeth. Got it.
Yes. Ooh. Where to?
You're heavy.
Yeah, yeah.
Shall we?
Okay.
Don't worry about me.
Okay, Hector. Right. You go upstairs. I'm probably gonna whistle a couple times.
I'm all ears. Child's play.
McCoy, go in the bush.
Again.
Hey. Let's see what
no. Don't get too ahead of myself.
Ready when you are. I like what I'm hearing.
Not sure I trust this.
This is gonna be good.
Okay.
I'm here.
Hector, slowly.
Something.
All right.
Go up.
Gotta grow my reputation. Sure. I'm
you
in a good mood.
Better crouch.
We got this.
Yeah, we gotta draw away some trash.
Come on, amigo. Time to make some noise. I'll use my singing voice.
Something.
You
yourself. Who's there?
Making a move.
Let's have a look around. Come on.
Time to make some noise.
Over here. Hey, I heard that.
Come over here.
This is good.
I'm in the mood for some.
Let's go.
Okay.
This is nothing.
I'm gonna have my fun with you.
Wait. You're not coming?
Stay the fuck away.
This way.
What do you mean stay the fuck away? You come over here.
I'll use my singing voice.
Hombre.
Come, mate.
You got it, amigo.
Can kill the same.
Let's lure some.
Kill him the same way.
You're in trouble now.
Getting more and more excited.
Time to make some noise.
Over here. Show yourself.
Who needs a haircut?
Let's do this.
I got you.
Oh my god.
Amigo.
I like it.
Bianca is ready. There. Let's lure someone in.
On my way.
I want to make sure that we kill him. Where others don't see him. Pretty damn important.
I'll use my singing voice.
You who? You're in trouble now.
Let's go.
Don't know about that.
Who needs that? There. I can handle it.
Okay. A few sniper shots.
I get the feeling we're.
Oh, she was stripped. Okay, she was stripped by the long coat. It's patrolling. Killing these two would be kind of nice.
Oh, I see where this is going. They won't feel a thing.
Oh no. We have to wait. So the plan is to kill these. I don't know who sees the poncho. Quite a lot of people see the poncho.
Okay, let's get going.
Oh, that's actually would be a pretty good shotgun shot, but maybe overcomplicates things. Oh, that's a very interesting way.
Keep your head down.
Well, well.
To kill them, and I think that's worth it.
Leave it to me.
Especially with Kate.
We're making progress.
How's everyone holding up?
I'm ready.
Same here.
No, don't tell
oh, no.
me you had any doubts.
Yeah. How did we do it?
We oh, doing wait. This or what?
All right. On to the chapel.
I like what I'm hearing.
Okay. Damn patrol. Stop.
Say hello to this beauty.
The poncho is problematic. He's spotted by three people.
Now's the time. We got places to be. Okay then.
Okay, I'll just wait. I'm not really sure how to play this. Man, I can't kill these. But he would get agitated. The poncho needs to die. We know that. But have we killed that poncho? Unclear. These will die to the shotgun shot. Actually, we can probably throw in the swamp gas.
Let's give them some.
What kind of dumb question is that?
I want to see the line of sight of this poncho. This poncho is actually not watching the guys on the right. So that might be a one way to start cracking the situation.
Through here. Eyes open.
But that's annoying.
These violent delights.
I suppose we can go around.
Make a sound. Let's pack this up.
Okay, let's send both of them.
Or never.
Oh, I see where this is going.
I got friends on the other side.
What's up? On my way. No need to get bloody.
Of course not.
Let's end it. Let's see what we can do.
What?
I'm only curious about one thing. How the fuck can Frank afford all this? Oh, that's a problem. Can I kill this guy?
Different times.
Okay, the range is
better stick to the
not
plan.
The best.
Down, David.
Oh, I won't miss.
Okay. Will he always get spotted? Is that a patrol?
My specialty. One less to worry about. Let's close. I'll take that, thank you. Just what I had in mind.
Okay.
We make quite the outfit.
What about the guy? We got two of these. Get patrolled by the poncho. Not
How's
you.
Going? Here goes. I can't bring it on.
All the others. Oh boy. I didn't even see that.
All right.
Glad you're back, sunshine.
Are you kidding me?
Okay. As long as we crouch, you're still kind of fucked.
No. If they do, we'll be ready.
Right.
I don't know.
What's up?
I heard that Hector guy has a huge bear trap. Well, better watch your step there.
Talking about?
Huh?
Let's pack this up.
Oh my god. I can't really distract them.
You think they'll come through here?
This range.
Well, if they do, we'll be ready.
Will you be?
I don't know. I heard that Hector guy has a huge bear trap.
Actually,
we better watch your step.
Mind controlling the poncho would be really good.
We better watch your step then.
I'm already there.
Wait.
Let's make a friend.
Can this work?
Don't get spooked now. Let's be quick.
What's
about
that?
It.
Ah, found you!
No, it won't work. If I somehow manage to get in the bush, I think
sure,
it might work.
I just need a few seconds.
I don't have the range.
I got lots of these.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm here. I just need a few seconds.
Okay, let's get back a little bit.
I just need a few seconds. Need some change.
Got nothing.
Oh, come on. This guy can get killed.
So, go with Papa Giddy.
That's nice.
Already there.
Just timing was very specific.
Okay then. I got lots of these. You gotta wait.
Just ignore it.
Come on.
I just need a few seconds. Heads or tails.
Yeah, coming through.
What the fuck are you?
Really?
Okay.
Oldest trick in the book.
Ain't got
Let's get going.
To do with us.
Ain't it? He's leaving tracks here.
I got a track here.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I have better things
Don't
to do.
Don't think you can hide. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Wait.
Now's the time. You.
Sand too? Sand tracks? Oh my god. Who sees this poncho? Apparently, a lot of people.
I'll follow your lead, John. Consider it done.
I just tried to kill the patrol.
Let's not keep Frank
Wait,
waiting.
I can actually do a lot more than that. I can distract this guy.
Easy as pie.
Why am I using Kate?
Hey, darling.
Oh, oh this is a female.
You can do better than that. Allow me, Cooper. Yeah, yeah. My, aren't you handsome?
Her beauty.
What can I? Let me ask you something.
Yeah, I bet I can help you.
How's it going?
Oh my god, the patrol. Gonna come around any second.
Maybe coming.
We could.
I'm listening. Yes. I'm listening.
What? Whose tracks
what
are
those?
These
tracks?
Right here.
Trouble.
Whoa. I need a new puppet.
What do you think?
Here we go.
What? You got a lovely voice.
Let's get this started.
Okay. Great stuff.
Handsome fella like you.
This poncho needs to die.
I'm listening.
What's up? Let's get going.
Can't leave tracks.
We'll finish. Let's do this again sometime.
Sure.
Leave it to me, Cooper. There in a second.
Okay. Try to do the accident if that's possible. I don't think it is.
No, I like what I'm hearing.
Wait. They see the tracks?
The hunt is on.
Oh, hey, fool, so easy. Come on.
Are you kidding me?
Show some balls!
Oh, I'll find
whoever this is.
No,
come on out there.
Okay, well, I need to crouch, I suppose.
Show some balls!
Show some balls. Okay.
Quit hiding, you coward.
You have to wait for them to normalize. Calm the fuck down. I don't care.
Must have imagined it. Not sure.
Okay.
Easy as pie.
Who the fuck are you?
No noise.
Let's not.
That's not gonna work. Oh boy.
Until the curtains fall. All eyes on me. Hey there, good looking.
Keep it. Maybe cool. I got what you need.
I could do this all day.
Keep your head down. On my way. Bring it on. There's a secret path if we stick to the cliffs.
You sure know your way around.
I had a good guide. Okay. Well, let's see.
Why does it take 5 minutes to throw down a corpse?
I'm following you here.
Keep it cool.
Okay, I'll play the charmer.
What? Just drop down, start charming them. What's
that? Now's the time. Hey there, good loser.
Wow.
These violent delights. Let's not. I'll play the charmer.
Sure thing.
It's Cooper's gang.
No, it's not Cooper's gang. It's not. What? Is Cooper the best guy? No.
I'll play the charmer.
Can it be Kate's gang?
Keep your head down.
You got a minute?
Over there.
Whoa.
Look at you.
Oh my god.
Following you here.
All or nothing. All eyes on me. I was wondering.
Mm-hmm. You're a beauty.
This place got history. This is for Cooper.
I would love to stab you.
This is nothing, darling.
Now they're gonna come and murder me because they see my tracks, right?
Let's give them some see around.
Come back later, okay?
Yeah.
Don't worry. I'll be just hiding in the bush.
I like what I'm hearing. Time for my entrance.
Keep it cool, fuck. Sure thing.
Yeah. Okay, I was impatient. I'm getting impatient because it just takes forever to do something.
Let's pack this up.
See anything you'd like?
Yeah, I'm listening.
Nice talking.
Yeah, you hide.
Okay.
Here in a second. Time for my entrance. Hey there, good looking.
Okay, then.
How can I help you?
Come on. Back there's a secret path if we stick to the cliffs.
You sure know your way around.
I had a good guide.
Handsome fella like you.
Not a problem.
Sure.
Okay.
Whatever you need.
Who sees the poncho?
Maybe we could.
No problem, Missy.
Now, have a nice day.
See you later, maybe?
Maybe you have to wait a little bit.
I'll play the charmer.
What's up?
Let me ask you something.
Maybe I got what you need. Hey, I heard that.
Bring it on.
Okay, I should go for a stab instead.
Whatever you need.
Don't worry about me. See you around.
Okay, let's hide. Let's wait. Right. Wait for the patrol to go away. Then we distract the gunman.
Do we have to wait? Let's dazzle him.
Takes you back.
My, aren't you handsome?
Whoa.
Let's make it quick.
Look at you.
Don't take it personal.
This place has a strapping list.
I got you now.
Yeah, I fucked up.
whatever you need.
Let's get. See you later, sweetheart.
See you later, maybe?
Beat it up!
That's the difference right there.
This bloody Freeman Patrol.
All or nothing. Let's dazzle.
We got this.
Well, my, aren't you handsome?
Maybe I got what you need.
Don't worry about me. Yeah, yeah.
Eyes open. Knife will do.
Found you.
Nope.
This place has child's play.
Knife will do. Don't take it personal. Don't you move. You got it.
Ready when you are,
Dad. Oh, we got a problem.
I'll get there somehow.
I'm here. And up. No problem.
Not gonna hold this all day.
Hmm? You got it, amigo.
Hector, we need you. Hector is the real killer.
Let's get loud. Ready? With time for the axe.
Fucker!
Okay, they're down.
I see that. Maybe I should just go with Hector. He actually makes some progress.
This bounty's long overdue. Alright.
Do they even pay for the bounty anymore? Probably not.
I'm listening. Sure thing.
Frank's waiting.
I guess we're gonna lure one in.
Make some noise.
Hey, I heard that. Nothing.
Oh, he's not gonna come.
Can't get there.
Because the poncho told him not to.
Come on, amigo.
Takes you back. I'll get close and
okay, one less. They're watching each other. Oh, that guy will not move.
What a... Not a problem.
Okay, I have a play here. Cooper. You have to go up.
On my way.
And throw a coin.
Oldest trick in the book.
No! You're the one who's gonna die.
Well, now, let's see. Oldest trick in the book.
The hell?
No.
Here goes. Oldest trick in the book. Yeah. Let's make it quick.
Okay, I guess we didn't turn enough. Can I just take them down? I don't like to chain murder as much. I like to go one by one, if possible.
These violent delights.
Okay.
Easy as pie.
We can't go up at all? We can't go up.
Was that work? I was wondering.
Yeah, how can I help you?
Hector's here. Let's lure someone in.
What can I do you for?
Okay.
This is gonna be good.
See anything you'd like?
Sure.
Oh, the poncho does turn around.
Yeah, whatever you need.
Then we got to try something different. That's what I'm talking
about. What do you think?
Well, I'm here all
day. They got distracted.
Hey, sweetie.
Where the cat?
You there?
Eyes open. Shall we?
It's not what I wanted. So we're gonna send in the cat.
I got it. Come on.
There's more where that came from.
Yeah.
Not what I wanted.
You there?
This is nothing,
eyes open,
darling.
Sure. Yeah, whatever you need.
Listen for a second.
Oh, what's
that?
Yeah,
yeah.
Oh,
in here!
Okay, he can't run away.
You there?
But we drop down a little bit. And in the cat.
You ready? Off you go.
I'm here. Well,
throwing the coin.
Trick in the book.
Voodoo shit.
No! He's getting observed.
You there?
Who sees this poncho? Oh my fucking god.
security.
Two people are seeing that poncho. Ugh.
Maybe.
What about this guy?
Yeah, I'm listening.
Different times.
See you later, sweetheart.
They're not fair.
The hunt is on. Until the call has. Hey there, good looking.
Yeah, mm-hmm. But I can help you.
Right. Who sees this poncho? Hopefully the answer is nobody.
What do you think?
Well, I was just going for a very quick stab, but apparently no.
Hurry up. Gotta figure something out.
You're giving me ideas.
No problem, missy.
I'm about to lose a few teeth. Back in business.
Okay.
Handsome fellow like you.
Who sees these two?
Whatever you say, gorgeous. Oh,
okay, that's good. So I can't use Kate to distract the poncho.
Aren't you handsome?
Yeah, maybe I got what you need.
You are, darling.
We got this.
Sure thing, amigo.
Set your eye on
something. Okay.
Oh, maybe this is going. We could.
I'm all ears, honey.
What's a little blood?
Oh, I'm.
Let's go on and pick up the corpses.
It's now or never.
Frank's waiting.
Let's got any plans right now?
Sure. Oh, whatever you
carry them.
Still here.
Okay. We sadly can't take this poncho guy away.
See anything you'd like?
Yeah, okay, then.
Well, this is annoying because, okay, these are only gunmen, but they are just straight up watching one area. How do I mess with them? I guess I can do doctor's bag. That pulls them away.
Well, alright.
There's more where that came from.
Well, I'm here all day.
Honey. Well, we need Hector too.
Feeling we're expected.
Hey. Let's give Cooper his shot. Now's the time.
See ya.
Okay.
You'd like?
Oh, it saved me.
Let's I could talk to you all day.
Yeah, I'm ready. Let's do this. What if
it goes? Okay, two of them are coming in.
Tracks here.
There's more where that
they're more
came from.
Concerned about the tracks.
This is gonna be.
The fuck are you doing?
Let's pull this here.
Handsome fella like you.
This bounty.
I'm listening. I'm listening.
Look around. Okay. You're just making it worse.
I'll get close and personal.
You're giving me.
Are you kidding me?
Fuck.
Let's get moving, amigo.
I have to go over here.
There's more where that came from.
Well, here all day, honey.
Let's get this over with. Quit hiding, you cowards.
Okay, I'll get close and
God.
This is nothing, darling.
Okay.
Sure.
There are a lot of people there.
Let's get on with it.
So, no one likes the doctor bag anymore?
No,
wait. Gun woman doesn't like it? Why not?
I'm listening.
What's wrong with the doctor's bag? It's unopened.
Better stick to the plan.
The person did die for it, but
this is nothing, darling.
Still.
I could talk to you all day.
Is it?
Let's close this up.
Left tracks here.
Okay, then what's the
They care about the tracks.
We could.
Yeah, so I'm listening.
Okay, let's go for a whistle.
Got it, amigo.
Oh, he's going the other way around. Okay.
I'm here.
What do you think?
No problem.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You got it, amigo.
How's it going? Oldest.
There's more where that came from.
Whatever you say, gorgeous.
Sure thing.
They should allow me to kill the poncho.
I'll get close and personal.
You're heavy.
Violent delights.
These guys are dead.
Till the end of the world.
Oh, we can't climb up, so might as well go around, I guess.
I'll follow
pick up the
plan.
Doctor's bag.
We'll see.
Sending Hector, although.
I can see the chapel from here.
That ain't far now. Just gotta get through these folks.
Jeez.
Okay. Kate needs to be careful.
What's the plan?
Leave it to me, Cooper.
Not sure I trust this.
They know we're coming. No problem. That's another.
Feels what if it goes back? I'm in the mood for some chum. Two is better than one.
What?
Oh, come on.
I'm here.
I'll follow the plan.
I see.
Ready when you are. Doesn't sound too hard.
Okay, so coming over here is a little pointless. Killing this is it's fine. Can't climb up. I suppose I definitely have to come here. This is just a
I'm ready.
Side road. A little bit of flank.
I'm in the mood for some.
Coming through.
What about the cannon?
Keep your eyes.
Can I use the cannon?
What? Yes, can't be helped.
Can't be helped. What an accident.
Quite the excitement until the curtains fall.
Here we go again.
This bounty's long overdue.
Your tracks, asshole.
This is nothing damaged. Shall we continue?
How's it going?
Mm-hmm.
Eyes on the target.
How the hell did that happen?
Someone's about to lose a few teeth.
It ain't far now. Just gotta get through these folks.
Jeez.
Yeah, let's climb up.
How many men does Frank have?
Doesn't matter. We just gotta thin down the pack. Hurry up.
Doesn't matter. This does kind of matter. How does he afford so many men? Makes no sense.
Now, let's see.
Different I'll times, same shithole.
Here goes. Sure thing.
It matters a lot. So, who sees this poncho? Three people. Yeah. See that poncho. We can't really thin these guys.
We could be riding out.
More ponchos. Bam. Okay then.
Frank's waiting.
Alright.
Let's lure someone in. Can do.
Knock yourself out.
That's a poncho too. Wow. So pretty damn tricky.
Keep your head down.
What about this poncho? Should I just go like fully gun blazing? Because this is getting bullshit.
Yeah, come.
Although we would also have a bunch of guards showing up. So that's not good either.
We got this. Let's go.
Huh?
I'll use my singing voice.
I could swear.
Okay. Well, we can't really go around.
This way, amigo.
So I suppose I'm just gonna wait for a couple gunslingers to show up. Get gunmen.
Make some noise. Come on, amigo. Over here.
Not worth my time.
Come closer.
I'll use my singing voice.
Show yourself.
The more the merrier. Sure thing.
More the merrier, maybe, but for the time being, just kill one. Of course. Why not?
Let's do this. Time to make some noise.
Show not yourself. Worth my time.
Can do.
Lure them away one by one.
Singing voice.
You who? I'm coming for you.
All right. Who needs a haircut? Clever, huh? Let's lure someone in.
Hombre, you're in trouble now.
Time for the axe.
Here comes the postman. This way, amigo.
Okay, so let's lure in the other gone woman. Shit. Can it be done?
Time to make some noise.
It can be done.
I see.
Let's lure someone in. Over here.
That a music?
Come on, amigo.
Up here.
I'll come over here.
But you who...
That was it for you.
Perfect.
Time for
go on the roof.
Coming through.
Sure thing.
Okay.
There you go.
We managed to thin out the herd a little bit on the left side. We got three weaklings over here. One weakling over here. I'm not sure what to do.
Right now.
Ton of ponchos.
What can I do you for?
Well, Kate did get busted. Yeah. Did get busted by the loan code.
Let's not keep Frank waiting. Consider it done.
We cannot really seduce the gun woman.
Leave it to me, Cooper. I'll get to it.
What am I supposed to do here?
Easy to hide. The hunt is on.
Of course. What about... I see... I mean... Compared to Commandos, Commandos wasn't exactly like this.
Until the curtain.
I suppose a comparison is unavoidable. I'm kind of curious if that's just my nostalgia making me think of Commandos so much, or would be an interesting comparison for sure. Oh my god, no, too many.
Allow me, Cooper.
Disgusting. I guess I can. Can seduce some people here.
Frank says we ride.
This guy maybe?
Wood.
Let's not keep Frank waiting.
Not really.
I'll get to it. Who are these guys anyway? This is bullshit.
You hear some nasty things about
who
that
sees
McCoy?
This poncho?
Sure.
Three people.
I'm here.
I can just go gun blazing. Guns blazing. Oh my god, what the fuck? I suppose this meant to be very hard.
I'm here, amigo.
Are you just gonna dance in the middle? Why are they female? Could distract that guy, but it doesn't really matter. Both of these are female. That's female too.
Hmm?
Not sure what to do.
Oh, I'm ready.
Says otherwise.
Okay. I guess I can use a doctor's bag, then start whistling.
My thoughts exactly.
I just need to pull out people so it actually becomes viable.
Primed and ready. Who wants to have a look?
The
hell? Go again.
Jesus Christ.
Feels good to be back.
It'll cost you. I got a few tricks in. Who wants to have a look?
Not falling for that.
Here we go again.
What if someone does offer
keep
that?
Keep your eyes peeled.
Frank's waiting. Time to make some noise.
Sure, knock yourself out.
Let's lure someone in.
Coming out. Right.
Screw that. Come for me.
I'll use my singing voice.
Hombre!
Amusing, huh?
I'm over here.
I'm in the mood for some.
Okay, that's perfect.
Yeah, I got it.
Over there? No problem.
We need to thin the herd.
Need some weird shit in this time.
Okay, three more chumps here. If we take those out, it's gotta be a lot easier.
I wouldn't worry.
But
just yet.
I don't think that's gonna happen. Because we will need to get back the bag. And that just won't happen,
shame
I think.
That bounty's worth nothing. Well, alright.
Can let's I lure in all the chumps? No, that's not gonna work. That might work. I can only lure in the gunmen.
My thoughts exactly.
I think that is risky.
Sure, I'm in a good mood. Whole again.
Super risky, actually. It's not gonna happen.
Not all day. Well,
he's got back
down a legend.
My doctor's bag.
Okay then.
Can distract one. So who sees this poncho? One. What he said about that voodoo witch. One again. Okay, well, that's great news.
Never know. Frank's seen some weird shit.
The bad news is that we would need to climb up. That's like not too bad.
I'll get to it.
Yeah, a little bit of distraction.
Hey, no, fuck are you?
Oh, right, okay. Not the best place to camp, I suppose. You
take a gander.
Slowly go up.
Now's the time.
Shit. Let's give him some trouble.
Slowly go up.
The hunt is on.
And go for a
on it.
Production, I suppose.
All eyes. Let me ask you something.
Ooh, look.
Fine. So now this guy is undefended,
someone
right?
Call for a
which is huge.
Doctor. Well.
Finally, the area opened up a little bit.
Me ideas.
Yeah, I'm listening.
There's more where that came from.
Well, I'm here all day, honey.
What about this poncho? It goes observed by the gun woman.
What do you think?
I'll follow.
But
them.
I think we might have a chance here.
I can talk to you all day.
I wouldn't worry just yet.
We can at least.
Let's close.
Handsome fellow like you.
Make her give up her position.
Not all day you take down a legend. Shame that bounty's worth nothing.
Ah! Oh fuck.
I could talk to you all day.
We got places to be.
Okay.
Got any plans right now?
Well, you got a lovely voice.
Ready. It's just fishing.
Hey, you!
You kidding me?
I'm listening.
Maybe we could.
Okay, let's go around.
Lovely voice.
We're gonna throw the medibag from here.
Go again.
And we are fishing the gunman.
Primed and ready.
Maybe we can fish
there's
both. No, we can only fish one.
I'm all ears.
Not ideal, but still better than nothing.
Like a moth to the flame.
This is
can I take it out?
Darling.
Yeah, I'm
different
listening.
Times. Let's lure someone in.
That'll teach him a lesson.
Time to make some noise.
You got any
push me.
Plans right now?
I'm corking at you all day.
The more the merrier. Let's pop. I'll use my singing voice.
Who's that? I know where you are, asshole. Me.
Oh my god. So awkward.
Feels good.
You're giving me ideas.
Yeah, I'm
Frank,
listening.
Let's lure someone in.
Hey, I heard that.
That's good. Come
here
get me.
Come.
This is nothing,
well,
darling.
We're all day, honey.
Different times, same shithole. You got it, the
what do you think?
Son of a bitch!
This is nothing, darling.
Sure.
Was that?
Oh, whatever you
what?
Need.
You are.
Okay. Actually, I have a better idea.
This
I'm gonna drop down.
Nothing, darling.
No problem.
We're gonna whistle.
Sure, knock
I
yourself
heard
out.
That.
So, comes around.
Come.
Sure thing, amigo.
And that's just perfect.
There's more where that came from.
Yeah, I'm listening.
Well, let's go.
The postman.
See anything you'd like?
Well, you got a lovely
voice. I got the tools for the job.
I would like to throw in the bag again.
On my way. Primed and
ready. Handsome fellow like you.
Whatever you say, gorgeous.
Just getting started.
Here they come.
Oh my god, really?
Shall we continue?
Got any plans right now?
I'm listening.
Sure.
Don't you move!
Okay.
I smell trouble.
Got any plans right now?
Sure. Whatever. For you need.
Oh. We're throwing the bag over there.
No, it's
missing. You're giving me ideas.
I'm listening.
Did it not work?
What?
Oh my god. So annoying. Indeed.
Shall we continue? Here we go. It's just fishing.
What now?
Handsome fellow like you.
Here they come.
Whatever you say, gorgeous.
Feels good to be back.
Really?
You need.
We got places to be.
See anything you'd like?
I'm ready.
Well, you got a lovely voice.
Sure. It's just fishing.
Is there something interesting?
Lost that. Okay then.
Got any plans right now?
Sure. Whatever you need. Noise. Not worth my time.
I'm getting the stuff.
Fuck. That'll teach you, grub.
This is nothing.
Get the stuff, mate.
The more the merrier.
Come, woman. Sure, whatever.
What do you think?
I'm all ears, honey.
Okay.
Sure.
You're making some progress.
Understood.
It's not very spectacular, but I suppose at least it's happening. The last one.
I wouldn't work.
Maybe.
We can pull in.
I'm listening.
To weaken this fucking hell zone.
That voodoo witch.
That gun woman. After that.
You never know.
Frank's
that's it. We don't have anything else.
Whatever you say, gorgeous.
In order. It saved me. Who wants to have?
Oh my god.
Here all day, honey.
Shall we continue?
Let's over close there. This up.
Not sure I trust.
What do you think?
I could talk to you all day.
I see.
Pick up the bag.
Everything in order.
Throw it into the perfect position. Actually, what do you see?
Yeah, I'm listening.
Who wants to have a look?
Yeah, we ain't gonna fall for that.
Oh.
Got any?
Oh, she's not gonna fall for that, of course.
No problem, Missy.
Wait, she does not
it
see.
Works very fast.
I'm at the second floor.
This is nothing, darling.
I'm all ears, honey.
Same shit.
Okay.
Who are you?
Handsome.
I think we can finally make some kills.
I'll get close and personal. It's now or never. Got it.
So who sees the poncho guy? Two people.
We ain't coming alone either.
I just need a few seconds.
Not worth my time.
Well, he does turn, but
time to go.
Then go.
What he said about that voodoo.
Not the best position.
Places to be.
I suppose sniping would be decent here.
You're shitting his time.
That's annoying too. Like, Poncho is just waiting for me. Explain me, Frank. How did you get this fort for yourself?
Ooh, we
ride when Frank says we ride.
Are you paying all these, ma'am? I doubt it. There are like 200 people just standing around in the desert. Defending bushes.
Who are these guys, anyway? This is bullshit.
I don't know. You hear some nasty things.
Okay, let's move it. This is for Cooper. Let's see what we can do.
We ain't coming alone, either.
Just a tiny prick. They won't feel a thing. That one.
Fucker!
Yo!
This is bullshit.
So how do I do this?
No.
Here's nothing.
I think I need to just go guns blazing.
But he ain't gonna.
It's too hard.
This place got
alone either.
I can go mind control, like I guess.
That's what I'm talking about. This is gonna hurt.
Nothing.
Can he drop down?
Hey.
What?
Voodoo witch.
Well.
Bullshit.
Kind of.
You never know. Frank seen some weird.
I hear you.
Move. There.
All right.
This one.
Shit. It ain't. Oh, you're in there.
Best thing there is.
You can hide. You scared?
Who are these
got
guys?
A little excited.
This is bullshit.
These bounties.
This is bullshit. You say that? That's how I feel about it.
McCoy.
Sure, but he ain't gonna take us all.
He ain't coming alone either.
This is for Cooper.
No. By the way, their lineup makes sense, or their position makes sense many times. I suppose not exactly, but like when they're just like trying to watch a narrow passage.
Come.
I mean, that's exactly
that
how you do it, but
witch?
Still.
The fuck are you? Be in there.
They knew we
are. But he ain't gonna take us all, Stan.
Just you wait.
This is back to you.
Huh? That really hurt.
Be things about that McCoy.
Sure.
So this is where it happened.
Take us all.
Yeah, kitty.
You ain't coming alone either.
I'm already there. Get to just a tennis. Don't need money. Got one. And that one.
Okay.
We got this.
I think Frank is losing it.
How come?
What he said about that voodoo witch? Bullshit.
You never know. Frank's seen some weird shit in his time.
Okay.
I could swear I...
Better stick to the...
Maybe we'll take a shot.
Steady hands. We'll see.
Ooh, we ride when Frank says we ride.
Oh, I won't miss.
Okay.
This bounty's long overdue. Let's finish it.
Who are these guys, anyway?
What'd you learn?
This is bullshit.
Bring it on.
Let your teeth out easy.
Ready, Frank?
What?
We make quite the outfit.
Here. Keep looking.
Handle with care. No objections here.
What's that?
Son of a guess.
It's all or nothing.
Everybody dies. I don't know what I'm supposed to do because just endless enemies.
Let's
all watching
finish.
Choke points.
Okay then.
It takes forever to solve.
We go.
But he ain't gonna take us all.
Now's the time. He ain't coming alone either.
Bring it on. Shall we?
Cover me!
Oh, fuck. Hell.
I got you!
Can I just trap the guard room?
Keep it cool.
I can just
say hello to this
shotgun
guy.
The guys that come down, right? That works too.
I'm listening.
takes you back.
Watch and learn.
Bring it on.
Hey now.
Feels good.
It almost worked. In a very weird way.
But he ain't gonna take quite the excitement.
He ain't coming alone either.
Bring it on. I got the tools for the job.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Say hello to this beauty.
Oh no. Let's make sure that at least we are hiding.
Let's move it. Let's be quick about it.
Bring it on.
Not all day you take down.
Don't move.
That's fucked up.
But he ain't gonna take us.
Ready to kill people now.
We ain't coming. Person.
They knew we were coming.
I wouldn't worry just yet. Okay.
You. Yeah.
Just a scratch.
Alright, say hello to
this. Oh, fuck.
I got you.
It's guns.
Just do it quiet.
Shall we? Two's better than one.
Something to.
Feels good to be back.
Alright. I'm coming.
Okay. Maybe before the whole thing,
but he ain't
you hide.
What's the
you
plan?
Pick up some extra ammo.
I think Frank.
This is
so you can kill both waves with your shotgun. And I guess I'm ready.
Frank seen some weird shit this time.
Watch and learn. Bring it on. Two's better than one.
Huh? Hmm?
Not sure I trust this.
I got you.
Say hello to this beauty.
Hey now.
My last shot.
Time for the axe.
Oh, the...
Shit.
Okay.
You never know. Frank's seen some weird shit in his time.
There you go.
It's about who needs. I'll get close and personal. The old guy.
Not all day you take down a legend.
I'm here, amigo.
Say hello to this beauty.
Just do it quiet.
How's the twos better than one? Okay. Let's go.
Feels good to be back.
Oh. It's not reloaded.
Let's smoke them out. As they're staying here, good.
Keep your head down. Shall we?
Something
ain't. Oh, they found me.
Who
was that?
Just do it quiet.
Let's get on with it.
Let's finish it. Yeah. Hurry up.
I know it.
Toe.
Just a scratch. I got a bullet.
What's that?
Let's punch it. Let's do this.
This bounty's.
I got you. Shit, it's them!
Okay, not the worst.
Is it something?
Just do it quiet.
Don't worry about me.
Here goes.
Number.
Let's get moving, amigo.
Shoot him.
They are here. I know it.
Keep your head down.
Wait,
Sir Sheffrin, looking for
this is perfectly safe.
Son of a bitch!
It's all or nothing. Bad day for.
The swamp gas would be nice here.
Was that?
Just
the show
quiet.
Goes on.
Okay.
Yep, we almost
very
got
aggro. A lot of people running in.
Here. Let's find them.
All right.
They can't hide forever.
Something
so to hide where.
Oh, this trick in the
we
book.
Gotta find them.
Got
them out.
Stinky motherfuckers!
What's the range of this swamp gas? 1 meter? Terrible.
They gotta be around here somewhere.
Let's
no
finish.
More surprises.
I just need a few
There's
seconds.
There's every nook and cranny.
Gotta
find anything.
We gotta smoke them out.
Oldest trick in the book.
You're outnumbered.
Whoever finds them gets their stop.
I got lots of these. Hook, line, and sinker.
Do with us.
That's
I don't hold you. Mr. Lucas.
Damn it.
Wake up. Thoughts exactly.
Was that?
Take your best of it.
I'm tired.
Let's raise some hell.
They're gonna pay for
come
that.
Royce,
told us to come.
Shit.
You gotta wait.
Guess I had one too many.
Two's better.
What's that? What the fuck are you?
Not good. I need the shotgun.
I know they're here. Keep looking.
They gotta be around here somewhere.
These guys are hiding
we
good.
We surround you.
No way, amigo.
Anybody
keep
find
looking.
Anything?
Gotta find them.
Give up.
Let's
go.
Ready when
give
you are.
Remember, I got a bullet for you.
Backup's gone. Damn it. You.
So,
let's do this.
That's not what I wanted. I just wanted to make some noise.
Eyes open.
Yeah.
I got lots of these. Sinker.
Shame that bounty's worth nothing.
Say hello to this.
Shit, there's no backup.
Takes you
the hell?
Okay. Someone's about to lose a few. Now, you stay put. I wouldn't worry.
Okay,
just
pick
yet.
Up the doctor's bag. Up. Don't care about that.
Mm-hmm.
Pick up the knife.
Back in business.
Hmm? Let's might as well pick up some snipes. Pick up some bullets.
I'll take that. All right. This'll do nicely.
Oh my god, game. Just give me endless enemies.
Well, now, let's see. I'll get close and personal.
Hell, boys! Go get him! We surround you! Come out!
I got the tools for the job. There we go.
Can't hide from him.
Anybody I'm afraid I'm at the limit. Here.
We gotta smoke them out.
They are here.
This bounty's long overdue.
Hmm.
They gotta be around here somewhere.
Search every nook and cranny.
What's my knife? Not sure. My specialty.
They're far away by now.
Let's not as far.
Moving. Steady hand. Never saw it coming.
Become more aggro.
I'll take that, time. Thank you.
Yeah, yeah. Here, yeah. Right, Russell.
Don't let them get away.
I'm here.
I know they're here.
I'll follow the plan.
Let's
come with the bullets. Actually, maybe.
Sure thing.
Pick up your bag, too. Do you have the bag? Yeah, he has the bag.
It'll cost you.
Keep your guns ready. They're here.
I know they're here.
Let's get going.
Keep looking.
You're outnumbered! Give up!
I don't think so.
Gets their stuff.
I know you give up, you cowards! We have the upper hand!
They're getting away!
He's gonna just camp there? Oh my god!
Shall we? I got a bullet for you.
Take them down!
Okay, you got it.
Now!
They're all rushing in.
I'm all ears. I'll get to it.
They're here!
Remember the
search
plan.
Search everywhere!
I'll get close and personal. Someone
hey,
call for a doctor?
They think they can hide! Find them!
I just need a few seconds.
Okay, listen.
Wait
what was
a
that?
Second.
That one. What's the big idea?
I got a task for you.
I'm here, amigo.
Okay. Take him down.
I like it.
Come on, go.
Who needs a haircut?
I'm crazy.
This
feels good to be back. I'm in the mood for some chopping.
Can do.
Run away.
We got this.
Let's Don't you him. Move!
This bounty's long overdue.
We have yeah. here.
We got this.
Get Stop the
okay.
Keep it cool. Don't mind me.
Just getting started.
Yeah. Tie him up. Why not?
Yeah.
But just keep running in.
Let's finish it. Back in business.
Let's get moving, amigo.
Keep your head down.
Okay. How can I stun him? I need to shoot him once.
Long overdue.
Hector's here.
Get me that easy.
I'm in the mood for some chopping.
Take your back.
Yeah, I'm ready. All right.
What's up? You're old and the new.
Frank's waiting.
Who needs a haircut?
Fucker!
Do they have endless long coats?
Sure thing, amigo.
I'm kind of happy that I...
How's it going?
...became a murderer by the end of it.
Hurry up. Someone's about... Got it. Now, remember. We all meet at the graveyard gate.
Let's go.
Let's close.
I have to say, this is a pretty fun way to play the game too. Okay, they're running in. I like that. Just full on aggro.
Oh, I'm ready.
They know we're coming.
I know they're here. Keep looking.
What's up? On my way.
Right, let's be quick about it.
No need. So, like I was saying. Now, remember, we all
Who cares about getting spotted?
Gate.
Just kill people.
Nobody goes in alone, alright?
Sure. But you better shoot the right guy this time.
I'll think about it. Here goes.
Doc!
Any of you bleeding?
I could use a heal. Or just shoot anybody. Cooper.
Needs disinfectant. All right. That's it. Let's wait until everyone's here.
Okay, I guess we're going in.
So this is it?
Just stick to the plan.
Like you came up with it.
We got your back, amigo.
Alright then.
This is not exactly a touching moment. We're going to murder. Mm-hmm. No. Now he's super dead. Why is he going alone? This is stupid. Go. What I would do, as Hector for example, is punch at Cooper and do this myself. What we do know for sure is that Cooper alone cannot do this.
Frank!
Holy shit, are you stupid too? He just walked in with all the guys watching him. You just slaughtered a whole lot of them.
You kept me waiting, kid. Hope you don't mind my company here.
Now, ain't that a little unfair?
Come on, kid, we both know what's going on here. That's a game two can play. So, what's it gonna be?
Easy, fellas.
One good shot.
This is bad.
That's
all of you
are
dressed in blue.
Am I right?
I'm dressed in blue too. Oh, I'm gonna know.
Just like in the good old days, hey kid?
Who's on which team?
Alright. Let's do this.
With what? I'm gonna finger guns? What? Wait, what? The fuck am I doing? I have marked him with a... What is that? This is what I'm talking about, you idiot. What? I'm supposed to win that? Oh, I see. I guess I see. My other characters
different times
have to make it so that we win the duel.
We got this.
Oh, okay.
Old man would say now.
Okay, let's move it. I'll take care of it.
Yeah. You got balls, kid. I give you that.
Actually, we can go in the door, right?
Let's go.
Then we can do something like this.
Don't worry just yet. You won't feel a thing. Let's give Cooper his shot.
Time for the axe.
Oh, I see. If I use showdown mode, then we lose.
Let's light this up.
Or maybe I can't use Cooper's showdown mode?
Let's give Cooper his shot.
I'm in the mood for some chopping.
No, that's not no good.
Who needs a haircut?
Okay, I fucked up. Go back.
Sure thing, amigo. Time for the axe.
We got places to be.
I'm in the mood for some chocolate.
Not all day. You won't feel a thing. Here we go.
If someone dies... I didn't even use... Okay, how does it work? Did someone see me kill people?
Yeah, Frank says it will.
I'm listening. You won't feel a thing. Better stick to the plan.
I'm here, amigo.
I'm in the mood for some chocolate.
I have an idea. What if he snipe Frank, right?
Not sure I trust this.
So we can go up in the tower.
My thoughts exactly.
I don't think that matters. I think Cooper is dead for sure.
My specialty.
Ah! At least Frank died. What do you want? Okay, but this is the kind of situations like, what do you want from me, game? Am I seriously supposed to... Save Cooper?
I give you that.
No! Cooper does not have balls!
Keep your eyes.
Cooper is just dumb. He proved this countless times.
Well, yeah, I like that. Yeah, I'll send him to the other side.
Hope you didn't think I'd make this easy.
Okay! So I can quickly kill them. This is not a kill everybody. Very obviously mission.
That's what I'm talking about.
What?
If they know that I'm in here.
I don't see how.
That?
Oh my god.
Hector's here.
I would love to kill these guys, but I guess they're getting observed by, by patrols.
I'll follow the plan.
Charming.
We got places to be.
Looks like your friend.
So we can snipe.
Hey.
Seriously? This is the time to dick around with the bush?
Feels good to be back.
Let's light this up.
I'll follow your lead, John.
I wonder what your old man would say now.
What's the I'm in the mood for some chopping. On my way.
Got the package here.
Up we go.
Where do you want this?
You gotta hide this one. Well, let's find a good spot.
No sweat.
Time for the axe.
Here we come, you kid.
Okay, hopefully that's fine. My reputation. Missing people is are fine here.
Fit.
You hiding from me? Come on.
Frank's waiting.
I'm not in the mood.
No.
Keep your eye.
Let's lure someone in. You who? Just like the good old days. I can't rush me.
Show yourself. Here.
Sure thing, amigo.
Who needs this?
Not great.
I see.
I got a.
What's it gonna be, kid?
Just what I. It's just fishing.
We got this.
The doctor's back. You want it.
All day you take right? down a legend.
Come on. I'm not... Off.
Oh, you lost interest.
Yeah, looks like your friends are taking their time.
Anything happening? Nah.
What's up?
It's like a lesson of friendship.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you got balls, kid. I give you that.
Oh boy, he is definitely getting observed. What if I mind control Frank from the church? Nope. Just make him shoot at his own men. I guess that's a little far away. We need to earn that.
On, you kid.
Still.
Oh. Don't let me die.
The bag is there. Don't you want it?
I got the tools for the job. I smell trouble. Let's throw out the lure.
Okay.
Wow.
Let's get going.
I think if Cooper is not going to die, he permanently lost the right to make decisions about anything. Even when it comes to breakfast, no fucking way. You just go along with what I say, okay? You just can't make any decisions, okay?
I'm here, like amigo.
Okay. Let's lure him in.
You got it, amigo. Over here.
I heard that.
Wonder what your old man.
That's good for you.
I'm in the mood for some chopping.
Fine. One pistol shot.
Just like the good old days.
How would I kill them?
Reminds me of the good old days.
Still fucking. Yeah, the right side is more important.
Glad you're back, sunshine. Won't make a sound. Let's pack this up.
Who sees the gunman?
Wonder what your old man would say now.
He's just chilling while someone is about to get murdered?
Yeah.
No.
Set your eye on something? That's what I'm talking about. Just one. Just a, and that one.
If he came behind the bushes, then we could kill him.
Let's be quick about it.
Just like the good old days.
So damn close.
Any trouble?
But not behind the bushes. I don't know who these guys are.
Man,
What's saying now?
I'm already there.
But he's definitely getting observed.
What the?
Yeah, I like that.
I can't kill this guy.
Yeah. You got balls, kid. I give you that.
I'll take care of it.
Not sure what to do. Other than the fact that Isabel shouldn't be moved up. But probably she's gonna be found.
Hope you didn't think I'd make this.
I can probably kill that guy.
Gotta grow my reputation.
I need to lure away people.
My thoughts exactly. Here we go again.
Okay. Question is. So let's say we have this guy.
What are we looking at here?
I don't like the look of the folks in blue.
Does he like bags?
Come to Papa.
They don't like bags. Not a huge fan of bags.
Just what I had in mind.
So I suppose these blues are very special.
I'm counting on you, kid.
And I would need to kill all the blues at the same time. Something like that. And Frank. And also have to thin out the guys around this circle of death. The only way to...
Hector's
what here. If I shout?
Can do. You have balls, kid. I give you that.
What if I... what if they hear a whistle?
Alright. What are we looking at here?
I don't like the look of the folks in blue.
Frank's old lieutenants. They're not gonna fall for...
What did you say?
Frank's old lieutenants. They're not gonna fall for our tricks.
If one of them catches on, Cooper's done for.
Then we gotta take them all out at once.
Yeah, that's kind of what I suspected, but how are we gonna do that? I don't have access to... I have access to a shotgun shot. Okay. So that's gonna help. If they hear a whistle...
Make some noise.
Then... we die. This might work, though.
Time to make some noise.
Yeah, looks like your friends are taking their time.
On my way.
Hey, now!
The fuck?
Okay.
Come on, amigo.
The fuck?
Pretty big, you range.
I like it.
Let's move around. Oh, seems like we gotta need guns.
Wonder what your old man would say now.
Let's light this up.
Now, this is a decent place because there's a cart here.
Time
the only bad part.
Bianca. Let's lure someone in.
Is that I will probably get spotted.
Looks like a job.
As I whistle.
Time to make some noise.
Can do.
Yeah, it's not gonna work.
All set.
So I might need to whistle. From a safer location.
I'll use my singing voice. Let's lure someone.
Is there a safer location here at all? Nowhere to hide. I think
she's ready.
Call for a doctor.
A doctor's bag would be probably better.
She looks ready for more.
I need a drink.
Bianca is ready. Time to use Bianca. Just like the good
one. That's too bad.
She's ready. Bianca returns to me. Let's
go. I don't know.
I'll follow the plan.
We have to go with the safe doctor's bag.
I'm in a good mood.
Gonna be a pretty long video.
Let's get
it's fine. It's better to have the whole mission in one.
Looks like your friends are taking their time.
It saved me. It's just fishing.
What's that?
Hook, line, and sinker. Here we go again. It works very fast. It ain't personal. Just
what's it gonna be, kid?
Let's drop this one off. Gotta hide this one.
Let's punch it.
I got the tools for the job.
Okay. Not much to be done there.
I wouldn't worry.
Count on you, kid.
I don't have...
Don't let me down.
Bump gas. Oh, this is gonna be a nightmare. How do I take these guys out? Who sees this gunman? Okay, that's pretty bad.
Just like the good old days, hey kid?
These violent delights. Child's play.
I suppose you can climb over, finally.
Charming.
Oh, I know what I'm doing.
Okay. So, Kate?
Yeah. You got balls, kid. I give you that.
We're gonna need you.
Let's not keep Frank waiting.
Oh, that's so bad. That's terrible. One thing is that we can kill the guy in the corner.
Wonder what your old man would say now.
Not sure I trust this. On my way. Shall we continue?
Let's
light this up. Hector and McCoy can
feels
get kills.
Back.
But it needs to be a very specific position.
Better stick to the plan.
Hope I don't think the statue is gonna do it.
Easy.
Yeah.
I smell trouble. Let's close this up.
Like, kind of over here.
I got a few tricks in here.
That's not good. The statue is observed. Wow, it's so bad. Okay, well, if I can throw it next to the bush, that would be great.
Just like the good old days.
I can't throw it next to the bush. I just have to wait.
I get the feeling we were expected.
This place got history.
Let's wait.
Like a moth to the flame.
Stupid. Come on, you kid. Don't let me down.
Sorry.
What the
smoke? Oh, that's bad. Okay, what about the guy up top?
Come to play. Here they
he
come.
Sees it.
Well, wonder what your old man would say now. Off you go.
Okay. Just send up the cat.
The hell? Could be worth something.
Here they come.
No problem.
Do it! What's that?
No problem.
Like a moth to the flame.
Hey, sweetie. Off you go.
What's it gonna be, kid?
Shame that bounty's worth nothing. You won't feel...
Wow. Why do we have two guys?
Is that...
come to like a moth to the flame.
Yeah.
Hey.
I like
that. Okay. Isabel needs to go across.
The hell?
Right away.
like a moth to the flame.
I got friends on the other side. Coming.
I wonder what your old man would say now.
Off you go.
We got places to be.
I'm gonna get you!
You won't.
Oh my god. The takedown is too slow.
The hell? Could be worth something.
And I don't have anyone with a fast takedown.
The hell?
You go over there. This is going. Here they come. What? Okay, not what I wanted. Isabel, you go over to the bushes. Oh, I see where this is going. Go over there.
I'm off to the flame.
Let's cut to the chase.
Yeah. You got balls, kid. I give you that.
Just getting started.
You got the meat.
We need the hair. Works like a charm.
Are you kidding me?
The hell?
Okay, I suppose my strategy was bad.
Like a moth to the flame.
Who even observes?
The hell?
Let's cut to the chase.
Like this guy to the flame. Goes with him.
What's up? Don't need much.
Hope you didn't think I'd make this easy.
I wouldn't worry, Jim. You won't feel a thing.
Hey, now. Wait a second.
Hmm? Let's go.
Like a moth to the flame.
Time to make some noise.
Actually,
what's it gonna be, kid?
If I was there, kind of nice.
Let's lure someone in.
Show yourself.
Works like a charm.
Did he hear me?
This is stupid. Have my fun with
you. He probably did.
Let's do this.
Is there
hope you didn't think I'd make this easy.
Quite the excitement.
Your ass is...
Who needs a haircut?
I live for
this is nothing.
What the hell?
Coming through.
Making a move.
Come to Hector. What?
Wow.
Just like the good old days, hey kid?
I'll take your word for it.
Alright. Over there? No problem.
Oh, fuck.
Jesus Christ. Do it. I guess I can throw it in the bush.
This way, amigo.
Wonder what your old man would...
Okay, let's wait.
Say now.
Come is Hector.
Okay. I'm doing it badly. Doc, that's your job.
Let's move you out of the way.
Don't worry about me.
Let's do this.
My arm's getting tired. I got a feeling about...
Pick up the bag.
Nothing damaged.
Oh, he died too. That's great. And Bunny died. No one saw it. Perfect. Exactly how I wanted it. Well, it's kind of how I want it all the time, but especially in this case.
Shall we continue?
I'm counting on you, kid. Specialty. Don't let me down.
Do they see these gunmen? Okay.
Oh, I won't miss. Just what I had in mind.
We can not kill a tug in the back. This.
So this is where it happened.
We can mark these guys.
I wonder what your old man would say now.
Frank says they will. Yeah, I'm ready.
And actually, we can use.
Let's give him some trouble.
Kate's pea shooter. Because it's not loud.
The hunt is on.
And basically. Pretty good alternative to the knife right now.
The curtains fall.
Yeah. You got balls, kid. I give you that.
Well, last resort.
R and V.
Now me, Cooper.
Okay, what happened? I suppose I cannot use showdown. I can't use showdown? Wait, what? At all?
Someone call for a steady hand. One
Let's
less
get on
to
with
worry
it.
About.
Don't sound too hard.
I think someone sees these guys.
Nothing.
Maybe he hears me, I don't know.
You get scared easy. I got a task for you.
Well, looks like your friends are taking their time.
Let's end it.
What's that? You asshole!
No!
This place has a certain charm.
What?
Okay, pretty bad. So what can I do on the church?
I love a challenge. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Let's see. Oh, let's wait.
I'm counting on you, kid. Don't let me down.
I'm listening. My specialty. Shame that bounty's worth nothing.
No problem.
Fucking hot.
Just don't need much. That and that. So. Oh, nasty. Yes,
man, looks like your friends are taking their time.
Coming through. Gotcha.
Okay, so shooting, except with the sniper rifle, kind of started the action. What am I supposed to do? Suppose I need to use all my skills. That's a given.
These violent delights. This is my kind of.
If I throw a perfume,
well, give it a try.
Wait, what? Perfume is okay.
Someone call for a doctor.
Wonder what your old man.
If I threw a doctor's bag, then they're just gonna attack me. What if I threw? What if I threw a swamp gas?
Sure, I'm in a good mood.
You're in a good mood?
All right.
Really?
Handle with care. Hold your breath.
Okay. I'm not exactly sure how to order this. He needs to get a bullet. We know that. So he sneaks around to get a bullet. But no one else really needs a bullet. Can I? Am I supposed to go in the church?
I'll take these.
Wonder what your old man would say now.
I guess he's gonna make the shot. So I need to take out 8 guys myself.
Not all day you take down a legend.
How?
I could do this all day.
I guess I can tie them together.
You got balls, kid. I give you that.
What if I mind control Frank?
Let's make a friend. Going for it.
Not the best. What if I mark 2 guys? Then I mind control one of them.
Deep breath.
Do I have 2 mind control guys? I haven't never tried that, but I suppose it doesn't work.
Ready when you are. Better make this count.
I wouldn't worry just yet.
On my way.
So how do I use my shotgun? We can take out at least 2 guys. Possibly can take out 3 guys, but probably that's gonna be the cap.
Man, sure looks like your friends are taking their time.
I can sneak behind.
Say hello to this beauty.
Alright,
let's get loud.
No, that's not what we want.
Ready when you are.
Maybe wait.
Wonder what your old man would say now.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Fuck you.
Oh, I messed up.
Hope you didn't think I'd make this easy.
I'm here, amigo.
Let's light this up.
Oh, it's not gonna work. You have to go around.
making a move.
Okay.
Man, looks like
I need to kill at least 3 people. I know that.
Can do.
With the shotgun. Killing these 3 would be pretty obvious. But
I see.
I don't think I can match that with the other characters. So 3 characters would need to kill 5 people.
Alright.
We shall see. Assuming Cooper can actually wait. Yeah. There's 9 targets. There are 9 targets. Yeah.
Mm. You got balls, kid. I give you that.
Hey, what the f***?
Okay. I think the best option is to just maybe take him around. All the way.
Different times, same.
I mean, that would be a decent location as well.
I like it.
We could try both.
Wonder what your old man would say.
Oh, could use a smoke.
The grave is a little bit in the way.
Let's get loud.
Can I kill 3 people? I mean, 4 people. With one shot.
Making a move.
Come on, you kid.
Ready when you are.
Don't let me down.
It is super close.
Say hello to this beauty.
Wait. Rotate.
Wonder what your old man would say now.
Alright.
So that's locked in. We can kill 4 on the left side. Then it should be very doable. We can mark in 2.
Won't make a sound.
I guess I'll drop down.
This is for
Cooper. Assuming Cooper can kill Frank.
Yeah. You got balls, kid. I give you that.
Nice.
Elegant and just leave it to me, Cooper. There in a second.
So,
glad you're back, sunshine.
That means I need to kill 2 about. More. If I'm going to melee somebody, it should be him. But maybe melee's not the best option.
What's it gonna be, kid?
Let's pack this up.
It is definitely not the best option.
Not sure I trust this.
I don't know, do I want a swamp gas?
Let's cut to the chase.
Come on. Yeah, just like the good old days.
Okay.
Hey, kid.
This is for Cooper.
The show goes on.
I got the tools for the job. Oh, I won't miss.
Okay.
I got a feeling about this.
I don't know. Shoot. Execute. I mean, this is a decent first try, I suppose.
Who needs guns?
Well, one didn't die. One is only mind controlled. But that's good enough. Yes! I think we did it. He didn't die.
Not bad. Not bad, kid. Bet he would be proud.
What the fuck?
You got anything else to say?
Cooper, you act like you replaced your dad.
What's left to say? One of us dies. The other one lives.
Frank, I don't care about you.
That's how it's gotta be.
Why are we listening to this guy? Just go to the poop.
One good shot.
Cooper, you need to shut the fuck up.
Yeah, that's right.
At least shoot him.
Make it count.
Okay. Okay. Good job, Cooper. Now, take away all his guns, punch him in the face, call him stupid, at least, and just go for some relaxation. I suppose this was Cooper's blind spot, like a huge blind spot. Reach the chapel via the left entrance, complete the mission on hard difficulty, kill the guards with falling rocks, don't kill anyone except mission targets. Oh my god. Don't use a disguise, speedrun, complete the mission in 15 minutes. Okay, why? Don't switch sides with any characters. That could have been doable. Reach the chapel via the right entrance. Eh, whatever. So, okay. I guess we're gonna see more, maybe. It's gonna be some kind of a outro. Continue. Well, we see this. It was a long mission. Of me murdering a bunch of people. While Isabel and Doc were waiting. Then at the end, I got a little impatient. I suppose I could have proceeded with the controlled patient behavior. Just look for ways to pick up guys. But... I think just adding like at least like two more view coins that you can put on enemies would be huge. And more areas that you can observe instead of just one of each. On lower difficulties, I suppose there are less enemies. And I suppose as far as I know, on Desperado, like the enemies are kind of like similar or maybe the same. So I don't know. But for sure, the difficulty was super challenging, and even the fighting approach was very satisfying. So, at the end, I was super into that. Not the end, like the very very end, not the very very end. No, that was different. Interesting. But Cooper, you're such an idiot! Holy crap! Cooper is the worst character of all time. Kate's pretty awesome. Hector, pretty cool. Isabel, I mean, Swamp Witch, okay. McCoy, I don't know. My favorite, Kate and Hector. They were the true MVPs here. Yeah, I mean, we got to know Kate pretty early in the game. Hector actually tied into the main story, which was cool. Cooper tied into the main story quite a bit, but he was the worst. He was the worst. He was the reason that this was a problem. He could have killed Frank 5 billion times by now, or just said, hey, one more asshole in the world, who cares, right? Yeah, that would have worked as well. But come on, Cooper, you would mess this one up. Let's see what we're gonna get. Okay, hard. Save count 300. Oh man. Kills. Yeah, I'm a little conflicted between Hector and Cooper, and I guess she's good too. I continue. But if I had to pick someone just to have fun with, I suppose it would be Kate, but she needs to be... Well, ultimately you need to kill a lot of people in this game. So, if she could tie people up at least, I mean, that would make her a lot better. That would make her a lot better solo operative. But no, she's always a support. Damn. I guess that's gonna be credits. Desperados! Cooper sucks! Cooper is terrible! Fucking Cooper is an idiot! Developed by Mimimi. Well done! Well done! My only criticism against the game was that I'm too much of a hardcore a strategy game player. And I missed some features, like maybe like formations, not so much. It was not really required in this game, like Shift Q, and like multiple view cones and like multiple positions that I can observe. That's it. So the map design was awesome. So Great game, for sure. Yeah, and it didn't really change too much from the old Desperados. Like, it didn't really... Like, for example, Commandos 3. Commandos 3 just like, hey, let's just change stuff. And I suppose... I don't know. It's been a while since I played the old Desperados games, but it felt like they were very true to what made those games great. And they just made another great Desperados game. And yeah, I like that. I like that. So, I don't think there's anything else to say. At times it was, of course, it was frustrating. It's like, I think it's meant to be. And it might seem like, oh, yeah, he doesn't like the game. No. If I didn't like the game, I wouldn't be playing it, yet alone finishing it. So I'm actually quite picky. So, and I like to be challenged. And this is also fun. The story itself and the characters, they were more like the fun kind of... they didn't take center stage. But they were still interesting. Not exactly sure how this... Well, Commandos kind of has the same style. Maybe Jagged Aliens kind of has the same style. Not so much XCOM. Like, yeah, I mean, Jagged Alien, Commandos 2, like, kind of has the same style. You know, you have characters... Like, maybe they took... They were more important. Because this story was about Cooper, basically. The characters. Yeah, I mean, yeah. The characters were more important. But I didn't feel like the characters were the key to this story. Oh, I mean, if you didn't like the characters... I mean, there's not much to not like. Cooper was just, I don't know. What was Cooper again? I don't know. He just wanted to kill Frank really badly. That's it. That was Cooper's whole thing. Just fuck Frank. That's maybe he should have just renamed himself Fuck Frank, and that would have made a lot more sense. Hector was just I like Hector quite a bit. Interesting voice acting, I liked it. Well, interesting kind of sounds like that I'm critiquing, saying it's bad. No, like, he just kind of first came off as like a simple guy. I'm not even gonna critique the gameplay because I enjoyed the gameplay of Hector as well. He first off came off like a simple guy. But, like, he was more complex, he tied into Cooper's story, and I like that. So, Hector, great. Kate O'Hara, again, great, tied into. Well, they didn't really tie into, but, like, we helped Kate, and she was very loyal. And I loved that. And, she really stuck with the party. McCoy, not so much, he was in it for the money. But, even he valued our company, but, yeah. Oh, who were... Oh, Russian voice cast? I don't know about this. I guess I missed some of that. And I don't think Isabel fit that well, but I guess it was an interesting character, and I enjoyed playing with her. But like, as far as the party dynamic went, I mean, wasn't too important, I suppose. Kate, Hector, and Cooper were the top three, and I suppose McCoy, but McCoy is more like the, I'm just doing McCoy things, and he was more like a, just leave me alone and I'll just do my job kind of person, not like, this party is my life, well, not party, like, just like the group is my life kind of person. So, yeah, I enjoyed it. And apparently a lot of people worked on it. And it shows. It's a great game. And guess what? I'm looking forward to Desperados 4. So, yep. So, yeah. That's it, guys. And see you next time.